name is Andy, and on today's video, new rear shocks on my 1966 Mustang.
Just a screwdriver out to take that. Oh, well, I guess I'll be fishing that out later.
We're gonna wanna take this bracket off, which will be able to free up these shocks, and we can pull these out of there. Make sure when you're putting the shock in that this cap goes this way and not that way, because you don't want to get any water trapped inside that. That'll take care of this video. Thanks for sticking with me. We'll see you in the next one.